do we fire up 2 cheeseburgers and a hot dog. Fishbowl? Yeah, we do kids' birthday parties. Yeah, hon, you don't need some formal reservation. Just come on in, I'll get you some lanes and some pizzas for the kids. Okay, see you then, bye. Hon, I don't know what to tell you. We only got the one bowl with the glitter. If you want one so much, go out and buy it, hon. Dewey, I need 4 Pabst Blue Ribbon. Hon, what size shoe do you wear? 14, dang, you got some clown feet. Here you go. The other night, I come home from a double shift here at the bowling alley, and the ghosts that live in my house, they're having like a karaoke night. I says, enough is enough. I said, hey, I paid fair market value for this place, and if you want to sing, you can do it when I'm at work. What were they singing? They were singing Peter, Paul, and Mary's Puff the Magic Dragon. They were singing some great harmonies too, man. But hey, I was tired, you know, I had to get some sleep. Hey, Rainbow, honey, you can't wear sandals to ball. You wear a size 5? Damn, how do you not fall over? Here you go. Dewey, I was just told there's a situation in the men's bathroom that requires some bleaching gloves. Hon, I'm busy, look. I got a line out here for shoes. Sir, no birds allowed in here, hon. No birds. Because it's a health code violation. She's friggin' gorgeous.